This video tutorial I will explain what are microservices. Imagine you have a big task to complete, like building a house. Instead of trying to do everything by yourself, you divide the work into smaller tasks and assign each task to specific group of people. For example, one group is responsible for the foundation and another group is responsible for walls and another group is responsible for roof. Like that, assign each task to specific group of people. Now think of a software application as similar to the house, but in digital world we have to use a microservices approach to build the software applications by breaking the software application into tiny independent and specialized parts. And each of these parts is like small team with its specific job to do. So instead of creating one huge complex software application that does everything, we create smaller focused pieces called microservices. Each microservice is like building block and they all work together to form the complete software application. Just like different groups working together to build a house. The beauty of microservices is they can be developed, updated and managed separately. If one microservice needs to be changed or improved, you can work on the particular microservice without affecting the other parts of the application. This flexibility makes it easier to add new features, fix issues, and scale the application when more people start using it. In summary, you can think of microservices as small dedicated teams working together to build powerful and flexible software application. Just like how different teams come together to build a house efficiently and effectively. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.